RJ asked me to interview him, do a story.
So what's he in for?
A journalist assigned to a murder case.
Who are you?
I'm Nikki Barrington.
You're beautiful.
Becomes seduced by a man.
What if he's innocent?
Are you falling for this guy?
Sentenced to be executed.
This is going to send a clear message to those who believe that they can disregard the laws of our community.
Haunted by visions from her past.
You cannot condemn a man to death no matter what he did. It's barbaric.
And convinced of his innocence.
Can't you see what they're doing to him? It's just like what happened to my father.
Your father was found guilty.
And he was innocent.
Damn it, Nikki, no, he wasn't.
She sacrificed everything.
I know you're about to commit perjury. That makes me an accessory.
Miss Barrington is trying to undo the conviction of a killer.
He is not a killer.
If you proceed with this charade tomorrow, you can't come back to the paper.
To set him free.
We find the defendant not guilty.
That's one hell of an act you and Tanaki put on.
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do.
Now, all alone.
It's pretty remote out here, you know.
It's a good idea.
Bernie, your niece is playing with fire.
Her worst fear.
A young girl was murdered last night on the beach near Canaan Point.
Running away isn't going to solve anything. It's just going to make matters worse.
I'm not going back to jail.
Is about to catch up with her.
I really wish you wouldn't do this.
Pack!
From World International Network comes...
Back.
A psychological thriller. Where a woman's dream...
Come any closer, I swear to God, I'll shoot you!
...turns into a nightmare.
Give me the gun! Nikki, stop it!
Isabella Hofmann of Beggars and Choosers, and Homicide, Life on the Street, James Wilder of Melrose Place, and The Last Dawn, Part 2, Erin Gray of Baywatch and A Dangerous Place, and Jerry Wasserman of One Hot Summer Night and Circle of Deceit.
It's all right, Nikki!
Touched by a killer.